unforgettable. Twist to fit the mold line. The thing just gets so crazy. Lock it hard. I'll be glad we hit the road. Get up and go up and look. So that's someday you'll lead me back to you.
Last night, I burned a slave, and I'm trying not. Concert before in this place, a lot of you, right? Yeah. How many of the bands or artists or whoever it was that you saw within the first hour of the concert made some smart ass joke about fucking like Middle Earth or Hobbits or shit like that? Almost all of them, right? And they think they're fucking funny. Yeah. Just want you guys to know, I didn't make the joke, okay? I'm with it like, as if I'm from here kind of thing. I'm like a local kind of situation, okay? No, like, I'm not gonna spout off stupid jokes about fucking hobbits and elves and shit. Not me! Although, there's nothing wrong with them. But I kind of just made a joke, so I kind of fucked it up. What are you gonna do? How am I gonna segue into this song is what I'm more worried about right now. Hey ladies! God, you save me every time from my own self and my mouth. This song is dedicated to you girls because without the girls, the dudes don't have that much to write about, let's be honest. So thank you for being equal parts fascinating, beautiful, and complicated. Complicated. And of course, complicated. Everybody's complicated. Actually, guys are kind of stupid, simple. It's part of our charm. Hey, I'm a fucking guy. The guy's like, boo! I'm like, dude, come on, man. I'm with you. It's what they want to hear. Roll with me, bro. There's always one dude that ends up at our show like this. And I love that dude. Oh, you're gonna do a song. Sorry, James is getting super bored. Sorry.
Beauty queen, only it's true. Has some trouble with herself. He was always there to help her. She always belongs somewhere else. truth for miles and miles. Wind up at your door. I've had you so many times. Somehow I want more. Yeah.